tell you anytime that you were scared that we are not alone. Let's start a movement here for anybody not choosing love and choosing fear. We gotta be brave together, scream through the tears. We will hold your hand and you will understand. Every struggle for us like a bowling pin when we rolling in. Focusing on your goals has been the only thing between a loss and a win. We gotta stand up on our tiptoes. Shout to small, you're a giant.
We got it.
Stand up on our tip.
It is a thing of beauty, a clean sheet of ice, and we've got lots of room on this one. It's a three-on-three showdown here in the EASHL. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Puts it on net with the stop. As they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a chance to set up now. Here's a short pass to Pellick. Great Britain's got it across the line. Sends it across. And gets a glove on it to keep it at bay. Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance. Burnaby's got possession here in their own end. Directed over to Dowd. They've got numbers. Great Britain's got control of it now from their own end. Moves the puck to Pellick. Play whistled dead because of an offside. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Let's it fly. Blocked in traffic. Puck Goose has got the puck in their own end. The Giants get a hold of the puck. Shoots it on the backhand. Turns it away. Moves it to Jones. He's got a step. Stays with it for the save.
He was all over this deep. A nice move, but the goaltender is right on it.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Great Britain's got a hold of it against the wall. Carries it in. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Throws it in. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And there's the save.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Rocks him on the play. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Here's the pass. And he makes the save. Puck grabbed by Dowd. And that's just out of reach. There's the whistle icing the call. Underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Burnaby's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Trying to shake loose. And just a bit outside. Slides the puck across to Jones. And we've got a two-on-one. Quick shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Oh, and another big stop.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Picked up along the boards by Pellick. Oh, great play to use the wall, handling the pass. Slides it across. Nice poke check. And he loses control of the puck. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Here's a shot. Big save by the goaltender. Denies him again.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Pellick's dragging it along the line.
Oh, I like this, James. They've really cycled the puck well on this shift. Now they can hold it, and you put the pressure on the defenders.
Trying to gain a step. He's in. Sends it over. What a save on the play. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Now over to Dowd. Here's a blast. Just wide.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one. Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Second period underway. We're still in search of our first goal in this one. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Great Britain's in a little bit of an odd spot. You can get frustrated here because you know that you controlled the game, but you look up at that $10 million scoreboard, and there's nothing but zeros on it.
Moves it quickly over to Jones. It's in! He scores!
Goaltender's playing the percentages here, James. He drops into the butterfly, but he leaves the top of the net open. Gets beat up over the stick side.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes.
Scored by number 63.
And now it's grabbed by Pellick. And that one's picked off. Slides it up to Pellick. Breakaway. Rings the bar.
Oh, man. He's going to...
One-on-one with the goaltender. Here we go. And that falls apart.
I can tell you one play that won't be on his...
He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work, even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play.
Burnaby's counter punch pays off. They've evened things up here in the second.
They've had really good legs since the start of this period, and it seemed like a matter of time before they'd punch through.
Puck picked up by Pellick. Gaining momentum up along the side. And sends it off course. Laying the body. Sends the pass over. Rocks him. With some momentum driving towards the net. Puck Goose has got control of the puck. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender. Rammer's got it in the corner. And that one's broken up. Great Britain's got the puck in the defensive end. Maintains possession. With possession along the wall. Quick feed to Pellick. Burnaby's got the puck. Takes the feed. Backhander, big save.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Puck Goose has got it in their own zone. Takes the feed from the wing. Great Britain's looking to break out of their own end. Slides the puck over. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Slides the puck near the front of the net. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Burnaby's ready to go on the attack. Centering pass. And that's picked off in front. Quick pass to Jones. Tries to get the puck to Pellick. Over the line they come. Let's the wrister go. And a beautiful stop by the glove.
He makes the glove stop right from the slot. That's a dangerous chance.
Here in the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Blocker save. Here's a short pass to Rammer. Great Britain's got control of it now from their own end. Into the offensive end now. Moves it to Jones. And that's blocked away. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. One-on-one with the goaltender. Great defensive effort.
Wow, did he...
There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace. You push the other guys back on their heels. That's a quick one-timer right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it, and he beats the goalie.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
Number 28, time of the goal, 19 minutes, 53 seconds.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Tipped in front! Great save by the goaltender, who was in the right place at the right time. Horn sounds to end the second period. 2-1 is where things sit after 40 minutes. The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray. He's got a little jump. He's clear. Denies him on the breakaway. Great Britain's got a hold of it along the wall. Works it across to Jones. They've got numbers. The backhander, and that's a paddling from the goaltender. Great hit on the play. And look at this. It's a parent all alone. He scores! What?
Time at all. He was so tight to the net, and he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy.
Well, that slick hands. Once he is away from the pack, he's able to slow down, take the move he wants, and he finishes it beautifully.
Puck scooped up by Pellick.
Number 93.
Moves it quickly over to Pellick. Airmails it.
Did he ever? He's got to bring that down a couple of feet.
Now he takes it over the line. Moves the puck behind the net. A chance in front. Great Britain's got the puck along the boards. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Takes a shot. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Burnaby's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. And that goes off a player in front. Dowd's got it in the defensive end. Quick feed to Pellick. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Here's a chance. Puck Goose has got the puck in their own end. Picking up ahead of steam. On the breakaway. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break in the net.
These goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
And that's intercepted. And there it is. Penalty shot, the call.
He's going to look up at the big board and see that. Yeah, you know what? That's a trip for sure. He got a stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
Jones is ready to go at center. And he scores on the penalty shot.
What a great move. He goes down, shows some poise and patience, outweights the goaltender, and beats him with the D.
The Giants still have a big hill to climb here, but they got one back, Ray.
They're going to have to get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
Down, swooping in on the attack. Snapper from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Great Britain's got to find a way to get a few more goals here as they still trail by a pair. Bank pass off the boards. And that one's picked off. Quick pass to Dowd. And that's blocked. Great Britain's looking to break out. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. He might have a step here. All alone. Stones him on the breakaway. Penalty shot on the way.
Funny, coaches always tell you get your stick on the puck, and then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you get your stick out of there. You're kind of stuck.
Big save and breathe a sigh of relief.
Man, he read the shooter like a children's book. No problem.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Shuts him down. King's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Puck Goose is not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Taken by Jones. Carries it across the line. Trying to get free. Oh, misses the net.
Oh, man, he's got to get it on the net. The thing's been in the same place for 100 years.
Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. Dowd's moving the puck through his own zone.
1 minute left in the third.
Inside of the final minute here in the third. Scooped up along the wall by Dowd. Denied by the goaltender.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Burnaby's got a hold of the puck. And some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Here's a shot and makes the save. Jones has it near the back end. Good positioning there to knock it away with the glove. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Burnaby's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Pellick. It's a 2-on-1. Beautiful glove stop on that one. And instead of a whistle, it clears it away. The official signals penalty shot. Here we go.
His stick gets in between his feet, and when the player goes down, the penalty's going to be called.
He takes a deep breath at center ice. It's go time here. Well, that's a big no-no as the officials blow the play dead.
Good news is he didn't get hurt, James.
Safety first, right?
Safety never sleeps.
Hammers a shot! That's all she wrote from this one tonight.
This one seemed to be controlled right from the faceoff circle.